Alright, we're back! Let's continue on. Red coin! Oh no, not the crab. Oh, whoa, Krabby's glitching there. Oh! Okay, we made it. Okay. Watch out for deep spots in the ground there. Oh, okay. I hate those crabs. Hey, drop, there we go. He was supposed to drop earlier than that. Okay. You have to pound the ground here all the way down. Yeah, there's no way around it. Just keep pounding. Pound that nail, there we go. That's it. Oh yeah, if you step on those things, they shoot bubbles out. Checkpoint! No! Continue. Yeah! Going down. Now look out for this guy here. He's a one-hit kill eating machine. Ah! Ah! Oh, he got me! Oh no, I've become lunch. Okay, I'm glad I hit that checkpoint there. I'm not too far back. Those fish get me sometimes, or I don't know, they're not really fish. They're some sort of monster. Okay, let's just try and hover past these little platforms. If I can. Okay, there we go. Fake flower, fake flower, fake flower, fake flower. Oh no! I kind of psyched them out there. Oh, okay, we're done. Alright. After understanding the feeling of getting eaten for once, we are done.
I got eaten by a fish, but I don't know if that's a fish. I just call it a fish.
Okay. Alright, we're at the castle. Remember my intro video? Or preview video? Yeah, this is the same boss, Naval Piranha. Let's go kick his butt again. But instead of doing that little Easter egg that I showed you guys, I'm gonna do it the real way. And wait for it. Wait, do I have 6 eggs? Okay. When you're at 6 eggs, you won't throw shy guys. Whoops. Ah. Hey, there we go. Get in there. There we go. Yeah, you have to push them back. Now wait here. These things are invincible. You can stall them, but there's no point there. Now go down this way. Woo! Speed up! Yeah, the current pushes you, or pulls you, depending on the direction it's moving. Pushes against you, I should say. Not pulls you, it always pulls you. Fill up on eggs. Oh, you might want to read this here. See, try to throw an egg at the arrow and hello! You can get the coins placed underneath. Like this. You're gonna need that later on. For the boss. And to move through this level. I'll show you the parts and show you how to get past them. As I always do. And go down this way. Look out, because there's one of these guys that'll eat you. And stand up here. Let the Raphael Ravens pass. Or eat them. And then jump over this one! Oh, that one always scares me. And pass this one. There, checkpoint! Yeah! Down this way, I think? Yes, okay. Okay, hit him 5 or 6 times. 4, 5. I'll do one more. Okay, now I can pass. I'm gonna try and reset him. That's fine. Because I need more eggs. 3, 4, 5, 6, there we go. And break straight off this wall. You can get these to recover some eggs. As long as you let them touch the ground first. Okay, stand the ball here. Ricochet off the wall. Woo! Yeah, it skips right across the water like a rock. Pretty cool. This one you don't have to ricochet on, because his head pops up in the perfect spot. Like that, see that? Which is kind of strange. I don't know if they really intended you to do that, but that's just the easy way that you can do that. Wait for these to fall. Throw one up there to get some stars if you want. Oh, shoot. Alright, we're at the boss. Alright, no Easter eggs this time. I'm gonna take them on one-on-one. Woo! Swim away. Go! Yummy! Give it up, Yoshi, you cutie with all Naval. Oh, forget it. Yeah, Naval is a belly button. So, because you were born from an egg, you don't have a belly button. But, surprisingly, this, flower does, even though he's born from a seed. This is like epic music. You know how to ricochet eggs off the wall, right? Here we go! Yeah, you gotta hit his belly button right down there. See with the band-aid on it? That's his weak point. Okay, wait for him to turn around and pop up. Yeah! It only takes 3 hits. This boss is easy once you know what to do. If you ever run low on eggs, wait for him to throw some piranha spores. Yeah, we're done. And then you can eat them as you normally do to get some eggs. That's it! Yoshi! Yeah, so that's how you beat him the normal way. I think it's actually harder to do that Easter egg in the little preview part than it was beating him normally. Seriously. Uh-oh, castle in the water. Bang. Yes, I claim Monkey's favorite lake. Alright, this is Go Mario Go. 4-1. Oh, okay, Go Go Mario. I was close. Not really anything too different. I don't think there's Goombas in earlier levels, but these Goombas can jump. So they're a little different than regular Goombas. Ah, shoot. Thought that was gonna hit him. I wanted to stun him. Ah, that's fine. I'll just pass by him anyway. Oh yeah, you can't swallow shells and turn them into eggs. They're indigestible. Go up through here. Whoa! Surprise attack. Avoid the bullet bills down below. As you can tell, they'll turn big when they're about to shoot. I'm gonna hit this checkpoint and cut this part off here. So I'll see you guys in the next part.